Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to my little Let's Play. Today, I've been debating on how I want to do this. You can see this nice little gap here. And if I come out of F5 mode, there's a nice little mountain over there. And I thought this would be a great spot for a nice bridge to go across. And I've been torn on how I want to do the video on this, because I was thinking about live streaming it. But I think instead I'm going to try a time-lapse. I've been fiddling around on the Googles, yeah, if I can talk, and it looks like I should in fact be able to go ahead and do a time-lapse. Now, I don't have a camera account, so this is all going to be in first-person mode. If I did have a camera account, I really could actually do that, because this is a server. So, it was just going to go with a simple little arch bridge, very gentle slope, and then I do actually have a plan for some pillars. I'm going to go ahead and apologize in advance for the sound in the time-lapse portion of the video, because my current video editing software is Windows Movie Maker. So, yeah. Yeah, it's... I really miss the original Movie Maker in that regard, because it had an actual time... it had the timeline with the different tracks, and you could actually go ahead and do things like completely mute the audio in the clip. I think I can still do that. The other thing, too, is I don't actually have any music for it right now. So, yeah, anyways, there'll probably be lots of me jump running back and forth to these two chests here, but anyways, let's roll that time lapse. Well, as you can see, the bridge itself is mostly finished. I know, it's very plain, very simple. That's actually how I like things. I know some people are into super over detailed, and then they detail that, and then they might add a few more details to that. Me, I like to keep things relatively simplistic. And the reality is, in real life, a lot of those really fancy roofs they're doing on Hermitcraft would never pass code. You can't build that. Because you'd get water pooling and it's not structurally. I like things that could possibly be built in real life. Anyways, as you can see, I still need to connect it on this end to the ground. I hadn't quite thought about that part. The ground isn't level with the ground over there, so I'll need to work on that. But yeah, and yeah, in the time lapse, I fell. So, but yeah, I'm gonna include all that, and then I do have a few little tidbits here and there to finish up, like putting blocks here, and then when I get the other end done, have some sort of stairs or something to connect it to the ground. I do actually have plans on something to do over here, as the sign says. Yeah, if you kind of have a thing going, just roll with it. So, yeah, this is going to be a stables area of some sort. Very, very specific. There's one and one kind only of reptile that I would want to have. Just one. They're very large and they normally breathe fire too. So, yeah. Be very cryptic. But anyways, I think that's gonna do it for today. And so, if you enjoyed this video, I would appreciate it if you could leave a like on the video. And if you really loved it, then if you could subscribe, that'd be fantastic. And also, in the comments, let me know what you think of this first time lapse. I know there's no music with it. I've got very low grade editing software right now, and I don't have any music to use on these kinds of things yet. But I do hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you. Bye bye.